the final trap. You know, it's time to start living in the now. And this is a little one, but this is actually a big one, is that I know you're doing it to maybe set context, but many of us, when we come in, we start talking about our past role and our past company as a context setter. So people will get tired of, when I was at ABC company. And this usually happens very innocently. You're trying to help have a proof point around your company. My suggestion is, instead of talking about your prior company, leave that part of the statement out and just share the solution that you want to share and use other facts as proof points. The key is to start living in the present and start moving from that transition period to creating a solid plan for the next 6 to 18 months.